Allwest testing a Allwest crystal power cell. So this new crystal power cell been shorted out for 2 days, and tracking it, it's somewhere around 50 milliamps and then stays. So currently, right now, we're charging the power cell using a candle. This is where I started, and then I switched over to from milliamps to amps, jumped up to 300, and then continued to charge where it's sitting right now. So we're going to disconnect and then reconnect. So this is the way, the one way of charging the crystal cell. One thing that really helped see that. Liquid tape. Point where the magnesium, where you put your connection point to the magnesium, it really helps keep that pristine from getting corroded. So we're getting some fairly good power from a crystal cell. Allwest out.